when you consider man is a little germ that lives on an unimportant rock ball that revolves about an insignificant star on the outer edges of one of the smaller galaxies. I don't know what question to ask when I wonder about the universe, because I cannot formulate the question that is my wonder. The moment my mouth opens to utter it, I suddenly find I'm talking nonsense. But that should not prevent wonder from being the foundation of philosophy. Well, as Aristotle said, wonder is the beginning of philosophy, because it strikes you that existence is very, very strange. It is not a materialistic culture, because it has no respect for material. And respect is in turn based on wonder, on feeling the marvel of just an ordinary pebble, if you think. This so-called insignificant little creature has inside his skull a neurological contraption that is able to center itself in the midst of these incredible expanse of galaxies and start measuring the whole thing. That is quite extraordinary. Then furthermore, when you realize that in a world where there are no eyes, the sun would not be light, and that in a world where there were no soft skins, rocks would not be hard, nor in a world where there were no muscles, would they be heavy. Existence is relationship, and you are smack in the middle of it.